planets, we've got stars.
Tom Jones, executive director at the Aerospace Museum of California, takes us on a journey out of this world.
Come and see this exhibit. Frankly, it's mind-blowing.
A limited-time showcase about a special eye in the sky, the Hubble Telescope that launched from Earth over 30 years ago.
It's taken over 100,000 images of planets, of galaxies.
Pictures you can see for yourself at the museum before the exhibit is shipped off in June. This just one of several weekend events staff are planning for as California continues to reopen.
Getting kids excited about STEM education.
The museum inviting families for socially distanced food and fun, both indoors and out.
Bring the kids. Have a great time, do some activities.
Including a scavenger hunt for the museum's mascot, Amelia Bearheart.
She's really cute and really fuzzy, and we want to invite all the families to come out and have a picnic with Amelia.
Outdoors at the museum's 4-acre air park, more flying fortresses. Check out the oldest plane on site, Ruby Ann. She towed gliders into Normandy during World War II.
We have the opportunity here to really expand people's imagination and to do all kinds of really inspiring things for the public. I think people were missing that.
The museum continuing to maintain limited capacity, and face masks and social distancing are still required for all guests.
I would say that 95% of our staff is now vaccinated, so we've been very lucky.
And ready to help visitors take off into better days ahead as California slowly starts to reopen.
For a complete list of museums open this weekend, go to sacmuseums.org. Reporting from Sacramento, Stephanie Lin, KCRA 3 News.